What is going on, my YouTube friends? What a wonderful day it is today. It's been raining all day yesterday on my grandson's birthday party all day. It's raining last night. It's raining right now. It just keeps on raining. But that's all right. We probably need it. Anyhow, I wish we'd wash this virus away. I wish this rain would do. That's what I really wish it would do. This virus, it's something else, man. They're closing the bars here in Michigan and everything else again, man. I mean, what's going on? Guys, I mean, I know this virus is very serious and it's taken some lives, you know, a lot of lives. But don't most of these flus and viruses take lives? Not everybody that gets it dies, you know what I'm saying? But they do get pretty sick. So I know a couple people that had it that have passed away, and I know a couple people that have had it that was gotten pretty sick. So there's no doubt in my mind, it's serious, man. I wear my mask. Oh yeah, you want me to put it on while I'm talking to you on video? I will, you know. I don't think the mask protects me. I think it protects you from me and vice versa. So if you're around somebody that's not wearing a mask and you are wearing a mask, I still don't think you're very well protected. You know what I'm saying? Because that mask is be able to breathe in, but not to breathe your germs out. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I might be wrong. If I'm wrong, let me know. But anyhow, I just want to let you know what's going on with this Mustang right here. I know I'm pointing and looking at it at the same time. You guys can't see me point, but anyhow, yeah, so I haven't even put the Mustang back on jack stands or nothing. I think I'm better off working on it sitting on ground level because I got to pull all the seats that I had sitting in there. I got to pull everything back out and start putting this stuff back together, you know, trying to figure out the puzzle. You know, it's a puzzle. I didn't take it apart. So, you know, I got the puzzle to put it back together. That's the fun part, right? So, but yeah, anyhow, this virus is making it bad. You can't go to Secretary of State. You can't do nothing, man. You got to make an appointment. And I can't get Secretary of State probably till October now. You know, it's a good thing I renewed my license at the beginning of this year instead of waiting until my birthday. It really is, you know, because now I ain't got to fool with that. But I'd still like to get my cycle endorsement because I bought this brand new motorcycle that I can't even ride on the street right now because I ain't got no endorsement. Don't tell anybody, but I'm riding it. But I just don't go on the main roads and stuff. I just ride these back roads and stuff like that. You know, ain't no Harley, just a Suzuki. You know, we just ride along. Yeah, baby. But anyhow, I just want to give you an update on the Mustang. I got some stuff going on. I've got an election and stuff going on right now. So once I get this taken care of and this and that, and I'm hoping next weekend that if everything's good, we'll be working on the Mustang. Oh yeah, I gotta get this thing done. I know I'm not gonna get it done this summer now. I know I'm not. So I'm not gonna really push to get it done this summer, but I'm gonna push it so I can get the Fairmont in. That's gonna be the push. And I gotta find some wheels and tires to put on this rear end so I can roll it around and kind of move it out of my way so I can work on these cars because it's still up on those sawhorses. So once I get that, you know, get some wheels, I can take it off these sawhorses, set it on the road around, stack the sawhorses up in the back of the garage, and, you know, I would actually have enough room to pull the Fairmont in here. So when I didn't have stuff that I needed to do on the Mustang, I could be working on the Fairmont, at least getting the underbody done, you know, because I can kind of flip it and start working on the underbody. I haven't done the inner engine compartment yet because I just haven't. I've been working on this other Mustang. I figured this was gonna be the easier, faster project, and it's not going by as fast as I want it to. But hey, we're getting there, you know what I'm saying? I mean, it just takes time, a little effort, that's it. But man, I appreciate each and every one of you coming back and checking up my videos and stuff like that, but we will get this Mustang in tip-top shape before you know it. Like I said, this car's gonna come back apart. It's not like I'm gonna get it all done and just leave it like that, because the car's gonna come back apart because I need to pull the engine back out and redo the engine compartment and get all that stuff done and make it right then. But I'm really, my goal is to make sure I have all the parts to do it right and to get this thing out so I can bring the Fairmont in and get that Fairmont going, you know. Because, you know, a lot of people don't even know what a Fairmont is. Well, you'll find out when I get this thing going. But anyhow, guys, I appreciate each and every one of you new subscribers, also old subscribers. You guys are awesome, man. And thanks for coming, listening to my little chit chat. I'm sorry I ain't making the videos of working on the car, or getting things done on the car, but I just haven't had the time, you know. So, hey, you guys have a great rest of your day. I hope it's sunshining where you're at, because it ain't here, it's raining.